talk.
I can't tell, and to be honest, I don't care.
Now entering a safe area.
What I do have is a little more info on that Directive 51 stuff. So, remember I was talking about the...
You know you want what I'm selling.
America, all thanks to the ultra-classified Directive 51 signed by the President? Turns out some of them have already been activated and were secretly supervising the initial treatment operations. You remember that lovely cattle pen they sent sick people to? And nobody ever came out?
Warning. You are now leaving the safe area.
We've got a lot of hostiles inside, agents. They're holding Dr. Candle and her staff. We need those personnel back at the base so we can get the medical wing functional.
We'll hold here to cover your back. Then we'll escort the medical personnel when you've retrieved them. Yeah.
Into the security system, I might be able to find Candle's location.
It's an honor to fight with you.
Patched in. Let's see what I can find. Can you see the CCTV feed? Looks like Candle and her staff are being forced to treat their wounded. That's the only reason they're still alive. It looks like they've got people upstairs, in a restaurant. There's a lot of these guys, but if you use cover, you should be able to pick them off without making yourself a target.
Additional hostiles detected.
There's a lot of these guys, but if you use cover, you should be able to pick them off without making yourself a target.
Additional hostiles detected. Additional hostiles detected. Additional hostiles detected.
Yeah.
Candle and her staff are still upstairs, stashed in the kitchen at Kobe's. Word is that they've really trashed the place. It would have broken my dad's heart to see it go to hell like this. We used to watch games there together. I think it's better my folks didn't live to see any of this. But Then I think about all the people doing their best to keep going. That's who we do this for, Agent. Go get him. To get to Kobe's, you'll have to pass by some contaminated areas. There used to be plenty of sick people being treated there before they got shot. So be careful.
Keep your heads down and keep it quiet.
Warning, hostiles detected.
Party's taking heavy fire from the roof. They can't move until you get up there and take down that gunner.
We're pinned down. There's no way we'll make it across alive unless someone can get up there and take out the big gun.
All yours, Agent. Alpha Escort, we have an agent on the roof. Has Candle made it to your position?
Affirmative. She and her staff just arrived. As soon as the hostiles on the roof are gone, we'll get her across safely.
Thank you.
Additional hostiles incoming.
The medic safely across. Candle and all staff accounted for. No casualties.
We're off to a good start, agents. Wish I could have had your back out there, but I think we make a hell of a team anyway. When you get back to the base, we'll talk to Candle, and we'll see what she can do for us.
do you think the virus...
What you looking for, huh?
Good evening, Mr. and Mrs. New York City, from East Hudson and Bronx to Queens and all the garbage scows at sea. Except Staten Island. You're not a real borough. Rick Falassi here again with Wouldn't You Know It. I keep trying to convince myself this is all just paranoid delusions. I'm not succeeding, New York. I am not succeeding. Some of you out there have been asking me to find out the name of this sleeper agency activated by Director 51. From what I've been able to find out, it's so secret, they just call it the Division. Which, I have to say, seems appropriate. I mean,
I got the best right here.
It certainly didn't save us when the green poison hit. The only thing it's good at is making us wonder who among us is secretly a sleeper agent. Turning us all against each other, dividing us. That's beauty of this super classified bullshit. We all start suspecting each other while the East Village burns. Yeah, the Division seems pretty damn good at that, America. Fuck yeah.
Thank you.
supply drops detected.
You're listening to Wouldn't You Know It, the Pirate Radio Podcast.
Readings indicate this area is safe.
Agent, it's great to meet you, and I'm sure you feel the same about me. You've probably seen me on television in my legendary role as a special agent on everyone's favorite continuing daytime drama, so I can totally relate to what you're going through. I'll be sending out the intel about our hotspots.
What the fuck is going on in the dark?
To get the signal back up, we'll have to re-establish it.
Captain, I've got a situation here.
We're standing by the breach. Get ready.
Head's been cut off, this dragon.
Agent, your work here has been transcendent. A real actualization of your potential. I mean, you probably don't even realize how self-aware you are.
They were saying it was to keep the sick folks separated from everybody else. Now I think they just don't want anybody to know what's going on.
Warning. You are exiting the safe area. Supply drop detected. Uploading coordinates.
Attention, please. A group of carolers will convene at 1500 hours in the main hall. All are welcome to attend.
Wait to put my feet up and take a break. This patrol. control has been brutal.
You said it, man.
Feel like taking on a tough one?
Jewelry crap like that, then turns around and walks off. Leaves the kid bawling his eyes out over his mom's dead body.
Together.
Successfully claim the supply drop. Alert, supply drops claimed.